Agriculture plays a major role in the bio-based economy. The principal goal of agriculture is to produce food. However, agriculture provides more than food alone. How does the sector contribute to this new economy? Next to food, many other products can be obtained from crops. Oil from sunflower seeds is used mainly for cooking. It's also used for producing biodiesel and can be applied in soaps and shampoos. Red from rubia and blue from natural indigo are colorants which are used in textiles. Fibers from hemp find a way in applications in textile, paper, building materials and composite materials. Industrial hemp contains cannabidiol, which can be used as a medicine to relieve pain associated with certain diseases like multiple sclerosis. Agriculture also supplies biomass for all layers of the value pyramid. While there are many possibilities for new products from crops, we have to make sure not to lose sight of agriculture's primary purpose, food production. Agriculture in the bio-based economy needs to be organized in the most sustainable way possible. Many components from crops have the ability to replace environmentally unfriendly products. These products made by the chemical industry are mainly oil-based. Agriculture can play a big role in replacing these oil-based products with environmentally friendly alternatives. The plant tansy is a good example. The volatile oil present in tansy serves as an effective insecticide. Another way of making agriculture in the bio-based economy more sustainable would be whole crop utilization. In this case, rest material from biomass is not seen as waste, but as an opportunity to develop new products. The outer peels of onions were once regarded as waste. However, this residue contains a pigment called quercetin, which can be used as an ingredient in food and beverages. Some residues are therefore sources of valuable components. Agriculture provides crops that can be used to produce textiles, cosmetics, medicines, building materials and many, many other applications. Agriculture within the bio-based economy can help lower our dependency on fossil fuels. This can be achieved by replacing oil-based products with environmentally friendly alternatives. Agriculture also holds the key to providing alternatives to industrially produced chemicals. With concepts such as whole crop utilization, rest material is no longer wasted. There is still much to be discovered. With the broad knowledge of crop cultivation, the agricultural sector plays an important role in the development of sustainable technologies.